It was really nice here. I was here most of the day by myself, except for Jerry was here in the morning and he flew twice. Well, most of them are, they like good weather, and that's when they come out.
So it has to be, like, not windy and good temperature?
Yeah. It was supposed to be windy this afternoon, but it's not.
I just couldn't, when it was, when it was 80 degrees Wednesday, I'm like, man, we're going to have massive thunderstorms later. And then Wednesday night was just unbelievable.
Yeah, you know what people who work in emergency medicine do when there's a thunderstorm?
What? I can go out to the parking garage and watch the snow and rain. It connects. No idea. I remember long ago I came here when they were gas, before you were even born, and there was a place right there. It was like a little shack. And then when they took over, that was gone, and all they had was a tent over here. They didn't have this, and then they built this, and it's got solar power on it and everything. They got a fire pit. Yeah.
Yeah, they did the camp thing.
Yeah, in fact, when we have the camp day, you guys can come and eat if you pay the little fee.
I mean, all you guys are going to be flying. You can bring the chairs, you can eat, bring some food. That sounds like a really fun day.
Yeah, it is. And you can even camp if you want, but a lot of them don't. They just come. A lot of them come for breakfast. Breakfast is like 10 or 11. It's like eggs, bacon, and everything. And I don't know about that, but
I made them for work, and they just the people at work demolished them. Well, thankfully you had some beforehand.
The last flight of the day.
Daisy requested flip.
I did flip once. Oh.
But you were
one thing you have to realize in this sport, too, is every plane has an expiration date. You don't know when it's going to happen.
Motor off.
Motor
off. That's not something you say before the final run of the day.
Yeah.
I think you should read the
word. I shouldn't say that.
You should not say that. I do not ever
say that. Fact.
Thank you.
wrapped up.
Bouncy, bouncy. Bouncy, bouncy. They're peeling the passengers off the roof now. Yeah, actually got all that.